Okay, welcome back. Let's continue this engineer run. Oh yeah, I got the new weapon now, which is nice. Oh man, I take a lot of damage. Well, you gotta remember to use this onslaught as well. Come here. I try to fight you here. My fame. Well, could be better. Scarabs. That's fine. Free HP. Well, let's check the other sides first. A little bit of gold. Use some resistances as well. Or elemental armor, I guess that's what it's in this one. Not really resistance. Yeah, this onslaught is pretty good. It is pretty fast. Or quick too. Yeah. Doesn't have a long cooldown. Or what is that? Delay. Me no speak English, good. Today. Like some of the movement skills, you press the button and there's a half a second delay before anything happens, so. Kind of tricky when you're trying to just get the hell out of there. But this seems to be almost instant, so that's nice. And the slow effect is pretty sweet as well. Oh yeah, I did check this already. Why did I go back here? Badlands. Well, it's probably better. Let's see, because I lose a lot of hit points here without the set bonus. Otherwise the movement is pretty shit, you get stuck on every single pixel. Like that. If this was made properly, the game would know, okay, I'm trying to go this way, even if I hit this freaking thing here. It would actually guide me that way. If there's, I mean, depending on the angle, if it's just whatever. My mother is low. My mom. Ow. Oh, I have two parts of the Badlands. We have Sandal. Okay, well, fine, let's keep this. I guess it's time to move on from these level 7 gloves. Here. I always forget that those guys explode. need to, next level I need to get at least one point of dex and focus. Okay, some more dodge chance, some more crit, some more focus hopefully. Oh, mana. Yeah, hopefully I can get focus if I get focus. And what the hell am I talking about? I don't have enough mana. And he was bowed. But this time I remembered. You first. You, because you slow me. Sentry. Nah, I'm not gonna buy anything. I can buy them later if I need to. I should have quite a few healing potions. Yeah, I guess I could start using the giant ones, but... Oh, the next ones. Yeah, the giant. Ow. You have died. Oh crap. Oh, where am I going? Forgot to put the portal. Oh, decent crit. 2200. I think I'll check the right side first. This looks like it could be the Run away to the boss. So I'm going to check here first. Slow these. Oh fuck. Your pet is fleeing. The slowing beam is just absolutely horrible. For 1 second I was looking this way and I died. These very headless. That is just disgusting. Well, didn't get the mana. Yeah, I think I'll get my base dex to 53. Yeah, let's get the strength. It's pretty good. More raw damage. Brute force. Maybe this is the way to... So, which way should I check first? I don't know. Well, let's check this. Can I get anything? Well, I could get onslaught. Nothing else, and yeah, I think I can. Yeah, I can take the point here. Reduce the mana cost. I just have to remember that next point I need to go and reset my skills. Or remove the hammer. Plain hammer. Yeah, the onslaught is good. I like that. Would recommend. it still needs a lot of mana, but yeah, it should get much more usable. Okay. Slow is absolutely horrible. I could use some better pants. Didn't I have? Well, maybe I should take in more decks. But yeah, I think I had pants here. Yes, I do. And I can. Oh yeah, a lot better than these. All right. Smash. I always forget. I was just looking at the next enemy there. I always forget that. This is the way. The boss. Let's get this mini boss here. Hopefully. Come on. Come on. No secrets there. Move, God damn it. Yeah, the healing potions are just too weak. But I'll use those. But they just don't heal fast enough. But man, it's fine. Let's go and deal with the boss. Fort defeater. Keep spamming this healing potion. Huh. have a potion effect constantly. Nah. Well, yeah, constant potion spam. Now I can head the other way. And there's absolutely no way if you was supposed to beat the enemies with this shit weapon. I mean, this is ridiculous. It's like this has been balanced for the easiest difficulty, because there's no way you can do this with this shit weapon. There's absolutely no way. You have to go and get a higher level weapon. Even still, you don't do any damage, so they should have slightly increased the power of these weapons at higher difficulties. Because there's absolutely no way you can.
Greetings, humans.
I mean, that would cut my damage in half, basically. Or 60%. Something like that. So. Look, even this. I'm not really doing any damage, even with this weapon. Although, yeah, I don't really have levels in my actual skill, but still, it wouldn't do that much then. This area sucks, you know, the flying enemies. Wow! Holy shit. God damn.
How may I serve you?
Just crazy how much damage these do. This bowman. Oh, I need to go and destroy that thing. How? Yeah, even with this weapon, I'm not really doing that much damage. Well, I mean, there, I one-shot that, but... if I don't crit, then yeah, it doesn't really do much. I don't even know what hit me there. Yeah, I might have to just grind another level off camera. So I could get that heavy lifting. Increase the speed a bit. Dear, dear. Fucking bullshit! They suddenly spawn a million of those fucking shitheads. God damn, this pisses me off. I think I need to stop. I'm getting... and I need to grind a level off camera. This is fucking horseshit. This is such a fucking shit area. Holy fuck. I mean, yeah, these enemies. Oh, suddenly there's spawn million of these fucking shitheads from these corpses. These fuckers. And you're killing these, and oh fuck, you get one shot by this fucking lobber. I haven't even gotten to the flying fox yet. Holy crap. I think I need to stop.
You have a new quest.
I just well, these roaches I can deal with. Just try that.
Not enough.
Okay, well maybe these are actually easier for this melee build. But this was just horrible for the mage and the outlander. Ow. Come on, move! What? Where are you? Come on! What the hell? I got stuck somewhere. Why did you start running there? Just attack! What the fuck? Yeah, I mean, how are you supposed to do it with 200 DPS weapon? I mean, what the fuck? It's like they didn't even bother to playtest this. They just, oh, we just fucking doubled the damage on every enemy. Okay, that's fine. We don't need to worry about anything else. Yeah, it's double the damage on enemies on every single difficulty level. But yeah, no, and double their hit points. But now the players don't need any better weapon. Even this. Look how fucking long that took. skills. Well, I'll get the level, and then off camera I think I will grind one level. Or, well, actually, maybe I should just finish this area. I mean, shouldn't take that long, actually. Yeah, maybe I'll just finish this. What the f- Jesus Christ, the damage! Holy fuck! You cannot even avoid that! I mean, it's fine if I have a fuck ton of damage so I can one-shot everything, but... Jesus Christ! Fuck, this is... Yeah, this is... pretty much impossible. Fine, I'll just try to destroy the fucking pumps and... fuck everything else. There's two of those fucking slime fucks! Yeah, fuck this place. You wanna go back there? Go ahead. I'm not going in there. Well, I think, yeah, off camera out. I'll grind that level, because this is absolutely nuts. Let's go and get that heavy lifting.
Welcome, my friend.
What is? Well, it shows the crits. But why doesn't it work on spells? I don't know. It didn't work on spells. huge. Oh, 69. Nice. But I think I will stop here. Yeah, 2400 crit. Oh, yeah, I definitely need to. And 2000 crit with that, so. I will probably get a level of camera. Because that area is just absolutely bonkers. And if I just keep dying and dying and dying, it's just gonna piss me off even more. So I think it's better if I get the level. That should at least give me some hit points and just tiny bit more damage. But yeah, look at this weapon. How are you supposed to do that area with these kind of weapons? There's no way, there's absolutely no way. But that's it for now, thanks for watching, and yeah, let's try to get through that next time. So, see you then. Bye bye.